I sketched this, and I tore it out of my sketchbook. And I liked it a lot, so I transferred it with this transfer paper. Graphite transfer paper from Walnut Hollow. I just got it at the craft store. And here's a piece of it. And I just put it down. There's one side that's slick, one side that's kind of rough. Not really rough, it just feels like graphite. Put it down here, tape it down, tape everything down. Tape down my sketch, and then I re-sketched the whole thing with a pencil, pushing hard, and it transferred the whole thing on here. So, there you go. That's how I got that sketch on my watercolor paper. And now I'm just going to ink in the whole thing with ink. So there you go.